Boy, that song brings back a lot of memories, doesn't it?
It really does. The world lost Lawrence Welk in 1992, and as a special tribute to him and to our parents, we recorded our first Christmas CD that year, which we called The Gift.
Our daddy loved it, and he died shortly after we finished it, so it means the world to us.
We'd sing one of the songs for you, but it's such a nice day here at Branson USA Amusement Park. Christmas song just doesn't seem quite appropriate.
But here's one we know Daddy and Lawrence would both love.
Yeah, they loved it.
I know.
I feel so bad I've got a worried mind. I'm so lonesome all the time. Since I left my baby behind on Blue Bayou. Saving nickels and saving dimes, working till the sun don't shine, looking forward to happier times on Blue Bayou. I'm going back someday, come what may, to Blue Bayou, where the folks are.